Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I got a little bit off-put because I thought that I would go back to the world map, but apparently this cutscene is not over yet, or this event is not over yet. Okay, so who is this young lady right here? Oh my goodness! Oh! Look at the size of her ear! Oh no! Oh. You know what they say about elves and big ears, right? Oh, you got nice ears right there. Very nice. Nice and pointy. I like it. Oh, you're shaking too. Oh, Vanguard Captain. Oh, you're gonna rape her, aren't you? That's what you're gonna do, huh? I'm gonna make short work of you. It's just gonna take me 1 minute. Don't worry, I'm here to rescue you. I am Leo. Yes, I'm here. Hey, baby. How's it going? I am your commander. Stand down, you. Hey, baby. You're surprised to see me? Hey. Any man would betray his country for some possible elf loving. Anyone. Well, bring it, buddy. Bring it. Come on. Come at me. Exactly. I saved this little elf girl from getting attacked. That's right. I must answer to the Empire. Yep. No buts, young lady. that's not polite pointing at people. So we're gonna kill that guy? How come some characters, like some enemies, Leo spares, but some he kind of kills or threatens to kill them? Alright, let's go. Yeah. Wait. Can I add the elf girl, actually? Nope, I only have 4 slots. Oh, that sucks. Alright, let's go. Well, you might as well try to fit the battle into this episode. Might as well. And is this the same background as the last battle? Ugh. See, I'll move you closer, and I'll move the purple guy right here. So my plan is to take out the Vanguard Captain first, because he obviously is going to be the stronger guy, and the other grunts, they don't really hurt me that much, so I'm not really concerned of them, but I'm gonna go after this guy. Can I? Oh, I could finish him off, right? Aw, yeah! Haha, you don't even have a chance to attack me! Oh, that was easy. Fragment of life. Nice. I wanted to end this as fast as I can because I don't want this episode to be too long. Alright. I think I'm gonna take out this soldier because he might. It looks like he's going to attack Alice. That's what I think. I'm gonna need a new weapon for my 3-eyed girl.
Yeah.
And of course my purple guy cannot reach the guy that's damaged, the top guy. Fantastic! Thank you, purple guy. You're so useful. Hey?
Say!
Yeah, say! Die! Let's see. I'll keep everyone the same, pretty much. See, can I finish off this guy? Oh, I haven't done an extended attack in a while, actually. Oh, it didn't kill him? Oh, that sucks. Okay, up to you. You better kill him, dread-eyed girl. Oh, look at that scream. Oh, I got a large rock crammed up into my ass. Okay, stand by. I'll take out the weaker guy. Just so he can't bother us. And I have enough to take out this guy. Yeah, that's great. I don't think it's enough. I think I will just get him down to half. A little more than half. Stand by. Alright, purple guy. Don't miss, alright? Don't you dare miss. Alright, cool. Alright, rank A. And I didn't like how all my characters, they eventually catch up to an evil level with the rest. Let's see, what is she good at? She's good at intelligence and luck. Okay. Let's see, let's increase her intelligence because her damage is kind of depressing. Let's see, I'll increase one of these other skills. Probably vitality. Yep. I like her socks. Yeah, I like her pink socks that goes up to her thigh and there's like a ribbon around the like top of the sock. Yeah, I like that. And it's still not over yet. Yeah, are you hurt? That is a very, very sexy picture right here. Look at that. Oh, that's so sexy. Look at the curves. Oh, look at the curves on her. I like it. Yeah, stop being ungrateful. I'm here to help you. I don't expect any favors. She seems like a tough girl that kind of pushes away other people's feelings, like a... what the hell is that term? Sundele? Yeah, what's your name? Tell us. Your name's dot dot dot?
Fyuria.
Fyuria. I am gonna call you Furious Girl. Just cause it sounds like Fyuria. So she's in Sirium, not an elf? So a Sirium is basically sort of maybe an equivalent to a dark elf, perhaps? Oh, is that why we came here? So Three-Eyed Girl knew that this village would get attacked. So why were we having such a long chat back at the elf village while the village of Mimas is getting attacked? That couple of minutes could have made a huge difference.
うるさい。あんたに何がわかるって言うんだ。
I kind of just noticed that her character's design, where her nipples are, that's where like a, there's like a metal stud on where her nipple is supposed to be. Look at that.
So no, toshi o toru to mono wasure ga hidokute ikan na. Sore demo karareru mono no itami wa onushi yori mo wakatte oru tsumori ja ga na.
Why would anyone hunt you? Just because you could see into the future doesn't mean that everyone wants you, right? So you're so flat-chested? Wow, that is so flat-chested. I'm gonna assume that she might be one of my wives. Yeah, it is kind of dangerous. We are kind of standing in the middle of a fiery inferno. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here. Yes, Furious, come with us. Because you don't have anyone else, and I save your ass, and I deserve a favor. Even though I said I didn't help you for any favors, but I deserve one.
Leonhardt needs a lot of strength.
Yep, that's what she said. Yes, I betrayed my own country just so I could save a little elf girl, huh? Isn't that romantic? Romantic? Doesn't that turn you on?
そんなこと信じられるわけないだろ。大方裏切ったふりをしてるだけさ。
Old woman? Oh.
辺境地のものを騙すために仲間でさえも手にかけるか。
Hey, she kind of took that well. I thought she would be like, you stupid flat-chested girl.
考えられなくもないが、それはちょっと勘ぐりすぎではないかい?
What's the problem with her selling him sword? I mean, she doesn't even know him, and he could be some kind of a creeper or something.
そうよ、レオがそんなひどいことするわけないわ。
Yeah, take the little elf girl's word for it, huh? You two are practically related, you know, dark elf and elves, they're related.
レオンハルトが助けに現れなければ、一度は失われていたはずの命です。
Well, technically not really, I mean, anyone else could have, like, went and saved her, I mean, Alice could have went and saved her, and the purple guy, and everyone else.
あなたの命。レオンハルトに預けてみても良いのではありませんか?
Everyone deserves credit.
確かに。シリアムならば、良い戦力になるじゃろうが。
Yes, they are strong fighters unless they're outnumbered.
グリダマスと戦うのに、わしらだけというのは心もとないの。
Yeah, we're gonna have a big orgy at the end of this, isn't it? Big harem?
レオンハルトには闇の軍勢と戦い、闇を封じるという使命があります。
Yep, that's me, that's me.
グリダマスとの戦いは、レオンハルトの個人的な戦いではありますが、闇の軍勢が彼らの後ろ盾についた今、その存在を見過ごすこともできません。
Yep, there is an evil influence causing my empire to be so aggressive that they're pretty much attacking everyone and anything.
悪しき神々が率いた魔物どもがグリダマスと手を組んだとはの。
That means they must be very powerful if they're sided with evil.
この大陸を覆う闇はまだ形を成していません。
Well,
だからこそ、
well,
本来敵である人にまで取り入れ
ましょう。Well, we have the power of good on our side. That means that we cannot lose.
闇の軍勢の存在はそれだけで脅威となりうる。彼らの将と戦ってみて。異質な強さを感じた。
Oh, you mean that time where I got my ass kicked by that dark knight?
魔物はともかく、あの将の強さは、人とは根本的に何かが違う。
Yep, he kicked my ass in one try, one turn.
彼らが、伝説にある古の神の戦いの時と同じ力を取り戻せば、世界は滅びるかもしれない。
If the world die, I wish to have some... I wish to lose my virginity to you to some elf. Right? Any elf, it could be elf or Syria. Doesn't matter.
闇を封じることが俺の使命なのであれば、この命をかけるのを意図意はしないし、彼らを放っておくことはできない。
You're going to regret that, buddy.
ただ、闇を封じる前にしなければならないことがある。
What else, huh?
今、人々にとって直接的な脅威となっているのはグリダマスであり、その横暴を誰かが止めなければならないんだ。
So we're talking about an entire continent, and Leonhardt when he says the empire threatens the lives of thousands, I would be thinking like tens of thousands, maybe hundreds of thousands, if not more.
あんたにグリダマスの奴らを止められるとは思えないね。
Yes, I am Golden Leo, and I'm the chosen one, and it kind of rhymes with Neo from the Matrix, so Neo is the one, and I'm Leo, and I'm also the one. Yeah.
今の俺は無力だ。この先、俺と行動を共にすることの方が、君が一人でいるよりも危険かもしれない。
Don't tell her that! Why did you tell her that? Oh, if you join us, you're gonna be in far greater danger!
俺が信用できないというなら、これ以上何も言わないし、一緒に来てほしいとも言わない。
Alright, let's just go and leave this dark elf furious. Let's just leave her here just so the soldiers will come andtake her away and do nasty stuff to her.
だけど、これだけは約束してくれないか。一人で戦うなんて無茶なことはしないと。
Yeah, don't attempt to fight them on your own. I mean, you cannot really win. I mean, you're going to be facing a bunch of sexually frustrated guys from my evil empire. So you better join us.
横島の気配が濃くなってきている。急ぐぞ。
Wow, you have a...Good nose.
町の人を見捨ててはいけない。
Oh, you mean there's people alive here?
北に進めばピュトという町がある。
Okay, is that where we're going?
よし、そこまで町の人を誘導しよう。
All right, cool. So we get to have a bunch of people following us, right?
君を一人にしておくわけにはいかない。今だけでも構わない。俺と一緒に来てほしい。
ピュトまでだからな。
Oh, you silly goose, you. Oh, Furious, you're going to join us for good after that town of Putux or whatever the hell it's pronounced, huh? Is that it? Wow, that was a long episode. Wow, that was pretty long, I am Vatiwah, I hope you enjoyed this. That it was quite long, I might split this into two episodes. But anyways, I am Vatiwah. Yes, I said that already. Anyways, I'll see you guys later, bye bye.